My name is Toby Joplin, and I'm a clinical professor of management in the Spears School of Business. In this training, we're going to be teaching you how to prepare a strategic plan for your organization. Andy Grove, who was the CEO of Intel years ago, once wrote that only the paranoid survive. And what he meant by that is the things that made us successful for the last 10 years may not make us successful for the next 10 years. So it's important to begin with the end in mind and have a specific plan for organization. In this workshop, we're going to help you understand and distill your values. What are those principles that your organization has that you, rather than violate those principles, you'd be willing to go out of business or change industries? And we'll help you develop a mission for your organization. I don't mean a mission statement that you just put in a three-ring binder and put a notebook on a shelf where it gets dusty, but a specific, big, hairy, audacious goal of what we call a BHAG that will drive and energize your organization for the next 5 to 15 years. We'll help you do a SWOT analysis where you look at your strengths and weaknesses. What are the opportunities and threats that are out there for your organization? Then based on your company's vision, your values, purpose, and mission, and in light of your SWOT analysis, you'll develop a specific strategy for the organization. We'll break that down into objectives and action items, and then talk about how we're going to measure our progress toward that. And finally, we'll look at how do we communicate that to our employees. We know it's important to communicate our strategy to the employees so they know what's going on. It's important that employees are on the same page as the leadership. For example, if you look at a football team, it's important that the players on the field understand the strategy of the team. Every player on the team needs to know their assignment, and they need to execute that assignment in order for the team to be successful. You don't have to be at the top of your organizational chart in order for this training to be helpful to you. I've helped managers implement these concepts and strategies at a departmental level. So you can apply strategic planning just to your department. And it's not unusual for then that to spread throughout the organization once you're successful. So when you leave this workshop, you should be able to go immediately back to your organization and have a specific strategic plan that you can implement in your organization that have action items that you can take to make your organization more successful.